day they're looking for answers, for something new to add to the list. Cause if it can't be explained through logic, then it simply just doesn't exist. I think I'll just stay unenlightened and carry on